Welcome to that Ogbonge Politics Discussion Show. As it is hot, me and my brother Unkubi, every time when we enter, Tuesday and Thursday, from 7 o'clock for evening, una go know say the matter must come on smoke. Because now matter will concern everybody inside Obodo, Nigeria. Today, oh, with a verse. If not be say, make it not be like say this thing, for common clothes.
Well, because we still feel common time, oh. We still feel common time.
If you come common clothes, what do you go wear for
singlet.
Singlet for national television.
See, now, the
singlet for national television. And your singlet self, you not even clean.
Who tell you say no clean? Are they purified inside?
Now inside they wear singlet. He say they purified. What is concern us? We purified inside.
Shebi,
and start something. You don't begin to talk. Say if somebody does say we feel naked, you show how serious. You begin start. We can naked. Now what do you mean? You agree with that? Why did they let us start the show with fight? And if somebody talks, say, you will see my red eye. It don't mean say the eye go red. It means say you will see another side of me. Hey, I say we feel naked to show how serious. You say we will be naked. You are who go naked. Me and you agree to naked for here.
But there's nothing, Shemina, to show how bitter we there
about
the matter.
Come on, clothes. So because something don't worry you now.
I don't understand.
You dress fine, finish your mouth, come. You can't come on clothes.
Wait, you say we talk, we do introduction, where you go, they bring, say it's not because I go naked. Why are you bringing we go naked inside that?
You don't understand what I don't explain. Give
even
you.
If it's an example, I'll say it's not example.
Not to show, how serious the matter is.
If you want to show how serious, no go naked. That's what I'm saying. Go ahead.
Now you know what you define, no. Oh, I don't know whether you, I don't know. Swimming pool there, yeah, where you want naked. I've been in a bedroom, you won't bath. Our people went there for house, the matter serious. And the reason why the matter serious now because of, say, money won't belong to all of us inside this country. Won't belong to all of us inside this country. Be like, say, the money don't get leg. You go wear mini skirt, rub pancake, come begin waka, 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 waka.
Coin shoe.
Coin shoe, coin, and the money go disappear. Because the kind of information when the Auditor General of Nigeria don't come out, share. Now something we're supposed to make everybody here stand up. The Auditor General and a person will be say, when it comes to say that they check how money take enter somewhere, come out from somewhere, to balance the thing, make them know say, okay, this money, oh, we didn't spend that well, oh, nobody they carry this money put for pocket. The senior Auditor General for inside this our country, Oga Adolfo Sagugu, he don't come and talk say for the year 2019, 4.97 trillion naira, MDAs. Which one will be MDAs? MDAs no mean money disappear away. Now lie. MDA mean ministries, departments, and agencies. This is not joint body of government. When they work, they do the work of government. He come and talk say for 2019. Okay, Adolfo Sagugu. After they check their book, finish, oh, 4.97 trillion naira. MDAs no fit give accounts. They don't know how the money take waka. They're not, their book when they carry come, not a balance at all. 4.97 trillion. Now, to show how this matter takes serious, go check Nigeria budgets. This is our 2021 budget, oh. Come out 4.9 trillion inside our 2021 budget. Make you come know how much be this money will be say MDS, don't be give account for only 1 year, 2019. What exactly is going on in this country? Every time we say government, true, because now then they lead. But people, when they work for government, these ministries, department, I remember the time when we say President Muhammadu Buhari even draw here. Say, if you not go before the Senate, and before the House of Representatives, the National Assembly, go defend una budget, una go see my red eye. How you go reach the point where we say, you know your work, you know go do your work. Now, God President, go they threaten, say, you will see my red eye if you don't go before you can't even go. Now, in 2019, oh, don't forget, say, we get 2020, oh, don't forget, say, this year, 2021, will soon finish, oh, in 2019, 4.97 trillion cannot be accounted for. Ah! It is to shout.
Chukwudi. Okay. Chukwudi don't take. He don't talk with you. You need to talk. He don't actually give now the insight. He just give an instance. Say how much be Nigerian budget?
Thank you.
Nigerian budget they run into trillions of naira. But at least far, if you look, I know they far fetched from waiting. We say people for ministries and departments where they carry, where they put for pockets. And they're talking about these ministries and agencies and different departments. Who be the people where they head them? Now, ministers. Because no matter how, permanent secretaries, they collect directives from minister of a particular ministry. If a minister of health, permanent secretary will collect this thing. So now, ministers, they head this thing. And then they head these particular agencies and different groups. Okay, it's just in 2019. In 2019, 4.9 trillion. 4.9 trillion waka. Mon corner stand at 5 trillion chukudi. Because you don't nearly reach 5 trillion. Forget 4.9. You don't nearly enter 5 trillion. 5 trillion for just 1 year. Waka. Now so we dey heartless for this country. We are wicked. Our problems, of course, with the talk, the problems they come from the top. It also the it's everywhere. It there everywhere. 4.9 trillion naira. Naira.
In just 1 year.
In 1 year.
In just 1 year.
Only God knows how much when they don't collect, when they don't steal. In previous years, 2018, but they there. Mm-hmm. 2017. Not talk of other past years. Not to even talk about 2020. And this 2021, what will they say? We'll never wrap up, finish. God, why?
Why they call God?
Now, no,
God.
The question say people wicked.
Uh-huh. Now, the people now. And Nkubi, you know what they're very painful about this thing? Oga Adolphus, Agugu, he come out, in talk, say, they pain him. Say, even them.
They don't get enough fun.
Even them when they do this work.
Thank you.
They know if you do the work well.
Thank
and
you.
And I make these bad people. They carry all this money there. When the thing know the balance.
Chukudi, and what if we talk like this thing? One of the reasons why then they fund them well, so that they don't go fit checkmate what thing they happen.
Exactly.
Because it is when you fund a ministry or an agency, they go feel work, do their work effectively.
Unkubi.
But you know, green fund them. Now, because I say you get intention for mine not to fund them the way it's supposed to fund them. Unkubi. So that they go feel they see the money still. So that they don't go feel tracer.
Unkubi, I agree with you wholeheartedly. And the reason why I say I agree with you wholeheartedly, for example, as Nigeria did like this today, the agency of government, when they're responsible for maintaining civil law and order inside the country, now the police.
Thank you.
If you don't give the police, for example, what the police need to do their work? For example, the policeman first or policewoman need to be happy with the work when they do.
Bam.
If he happy with the work when they do, he go do the work well. That's number one. Their welfare, training and retraining, their money, allowance, so everything. What do they need to do their work? Policeman know they carry hoe now. Policeman, they use cutlass.
At all.
Policeman, they use ammunition, gun, bullet. We don't hear stories of say person go police station, go report. Police go say make the person bring money to buy fuel.
Thank you.
Nkubi, when I remember when I small for Isolo area of Lagos, police they go arrest people on top of Okada.
Of course, now
they go jack the person, put out for Okada. Police go come sit down for the
back.
They go drive go. This one a clear example of say if you want make security catch for the country, make security better, and you know they fund the people who are supposed to ensure say security catch that. Let me say you get bad plan. You get bad plan. And this is what we are talking about.
In Chukudi, it don't get bad to the point where we say, even people when they fight our war, when they fight for the army.
Mm-hmm.
Why we say why? Because somebody, I was listening to an analyst yesterday. He called the talk, say, look, say a whole country like Nigeria. Say we no fit, at least defeat Boko Haram. What we say now small place then they occupy. Nobody say they even occupy the entire nation. Mm-hmm. Just small portion of the country. Now then they will not see defeat them. I say the Nigerian army where you know. Nobody people where they take nonsense.
Very true.
And now because of say they lack funds. I mean that's not the case of armies. Come out here. They talk say money where they supposed to give them or God's money supposed to buy for them. They no great buyer. Meanwhile, would they are looking. Every fund where they come from Nigeria, they are located mostly for security. True. To ensure say we provide their security for the integrity of Nigeria.
True.
But yet, since they go bad.
I say, Unkubie, how serious this matter day? Eh? Now make we look this money. When not be me talk, not be Unkubie talk. We not come out here according to them, say, according to investigation, when news story people do. No. The auditor general of this country,
himself.
The man himself, will be saying now in office, then they check. Oga Adolphus Agugu, now he come and talk, say for 2019, MDAs, ministries, departments, and agencies, they don't account for 4.97 trillion. And the reason why we divest like this is because, say, if you check the Nigeria budget, the budget for the full country for a whole year when Nigeria they spend, come out 4.9 trillion, that budget will shake. The budget will begin to do like this.
Chukudi, will they talk say this thing?
He's going to begin to do like this.
Chukudi.
And I, for 2019 alone, we don't feel account for. Unkubi no best.
Ah.
I know you don't already they sweat. And anytime Unkubi they sweat, no problem. More go break come and make and give him something to dab in face. My brother, I'm very sorry.
Welcome back. The program still remains as it is hot. And on today's edition, we talk about waiting the Auditor General of the Federation. Oga Adolphus Agugu, come and come talk. And what if this very powerful thing where he can't drop? He talks, say, after he don't check, calculate how much we, you know, ministries and the agencies spend, where he's doing calculation, do. He can't discover, say, he know if he trace a particular amount, say, no, know where the amount go, and how much business amount? 4.97 trillion naira. Just in 2019 alone, 4.97 trillion naira. Waka just developed, say, he turned to human being. Waka come out from ministries account, from department's account, from the agency's account. So now like this, we go leave him. Okay, Chukudi.
Who could be? If they are saying like this, we go
no, leave now. Why no. Do we have, why do we have agencies like EFCC?
Now like that, we go leave him. And I'm not trying to sound like a doomsday prophet. You know why? Unkubi, see, inside the problem, solution day. Oga Francis Agugu no just complain, say the money they miss. He complain, say money they miss. Come talk why the money they miss. What he talk? He say, them, as the people were supposed to wear medicated glass, they check. They not fit do their work well because law no day. The law were supposed to give them the power to do to fit check the thing no day. Unkubi, ask me, if for example, you begin to complain now, say, money they miss, money they miss. You check the thing, finish, money miss. I say, okay, money no miss. You can't carry me, go court. What if they're supposed to use judge the matter between two of us? No be the law.
Thank you.
But if the law, no day, let me say I don't escape now. And now what if he talk? He say, as the matter like this now, the absence of the Federal Audit Service Law. Federal Audit Service Law. Say, as that law, no day, now they make these things, they possible. Who could be who go make the law? Now my papa or Chudo one, when they village, now he go make the law. If indeed this matter serious, what it could be once the law day, enough it happen. Make I give this example. If for example, I dress somehow, come work. You can't tell me, say, why I dress like this? I say, is there anything that stop me from dressing like this? Me and you can't begin to argue, can't they shout? We can't go meet Oga. What do you want? You share now law from your own house. You want to use judge why I take dress? You know, if you tell me, say, in my own religion, I'm not supposed to dress like you. Will not be saying, now nah, you get office. I dress the way I want. So if law no day, like in no talk, that federal service audit law, once the thing no day, these people go do anyhow.
Chukudi, you know the annoying thing about this thing? One, this it is also appropriate. Of course, creating agencies or law will go actually effectively ensure, say, this, cases like this, they monitored. They in the hands of National Assembly. Mm. And the funny thing is, say, this same man appeared before National Assembly.
Now, let me go submit.
He don't present case. Make we can't see. Because already, then nothing will still happen. And you know the funny thing? With the debt where Nigeria, they owe.
They say. And the borrow, where we like to
borrow.
Where
they borrow? You know how much? If you say we bring out this 4.9 trillion, say, we want to pay debt alone. We don't cover up almost our debt.
It could be, maybe we don't even use and pay debt first.
No, we could not give
it to say this money, we use them. Because why would they go borrow? We they borrow because we say we want to use them, do things. Had it been all this kind of money? Even though I say, we don't know Nigeria budget. Too. The budget, Nigeria budget. Our budget now, they almost kiss 13 trillion.
You can't come out.
Almost 5 trillion.
You can't come out 5 inside, trillion.
For just 1 year. And now MDA, so, who could be? We're not able to talk of those when we say maybe they give money, but then maybe they don't really give what they're supposed to give. They don't meet their target. MDA, so. All that when he talk about underfunding. He say underfunding now, he speak English, so. He say another problem incapacitating the optimal and efficient delivery of our responsibility is underfunding. What if it be underfunding? The money where you supposed to give somebody, making use and do the thing and do the thing where maybe you go cut the thing into half. How the person want to complete the work? How?
No, they hear cases of say, okay, you collect project. From the project money where you collect, so say you want carry out a federal project. The person who bring the project go come out like almost half.
Mm-hmm.
Half of the money, carry the rest, give you. So make you go take a note, you go take run the project.
You could be get one
and you go, yourself go on, come out your own.
You get one when you talk, where even shock me. I sure say if I talk this one, we feel, now that time we feel best, come out our clothes. He said another problem, now lack of accommodation.
He said people,
when they work for them, for Lagos.
Yes.
Landlord don't want to pursue them, come out for their house.
And how much with this money?
Because of different court case.
They are officers.
And now, their office,
when we say, quata, quata, now one building they occupy.
Government agency, their own office, where government. Where government
now what office, now what building they occupy? Quota, you pay too much. You pay 5 million yearly.
Where government agent? Where agency of government? Their office. Landlord won't pursue them. Come on. Why you they hear this kind one? Because maybe they know they know they pay now. Landlord won't look who be governor. Say where is my house rent? You say as an agency of government. Well, now what thing you go tell your own children and your own family be that? So all these things, now all these things just be like, see, man, I go talk, I'm here. I know they fear. In fact, when I finish, you can come and take me away. I'm not afraid.
Yes, I'm behind you.
You cannot be, nobody will see you if you're behind. You don't be behind. Okay. I go just okay,
I'm behind. Sorry. I'll be beside you.
Hey, you can say beside. Why you go to talk something when okay. You don't say no balance?
Okay.
You sure you didn't want me, say me, then carry me.
No,
how
no.
Will you say you are behind me when no, you know that it's only me?
As
can't.
They go, they support you, they follow you, they go.
Yeah, you are beside going. Me, not behind, or you are in front of me.
But if me say I want surrender, they won't catch me, where you go there? Now behind me, go there.
Of course, now.
You go there beside me now.
If I stand behind you, people will see me.
That's what I'm saying. No.
If you stand
the same
behind
way,
me,
way you want to make her stand beside you, you stand beside me.
It's okay. Let's move on. See, this matter, they very clear. With what you got Francis, Adolphus, Agugu, don't talk. The solution there inside the problem. One of the problems, like we talk, he said the absence of federal audit service law, a serious problem. He said underfunding, that's give them the money so that they'll fit their work well. That one's not a problem. He talk about accommodation. Say Lagos, yeah, the Lagos office, say landlord don't almost throw away all their property, come out. So if, for example, they get better office, where they're not going to think about, say, like, you know, say, when you get missed call for your phone for landlord, your mind, they go, your mind, they always go up. If they know they get that problem, good. If you phone them where we're better, who could be, see, person won't be, say, all of them, all the MDAs now, they fit keep 4.97 trillion, who don't know if you account for. You, as a worker for that agency, you won't go do audit, you can't enter there. How much be your salary? Let's say your salary is, depending on the level where you did, let's just say your salary is 180,000. You can't talk, say, sir, bring all the books, I want to check. I say, Oga,
calm down.
Calm down. You know, say people ain't get money, they know they shout, Oga, calm down. I think you even need cold water. Go to MD, please, he needs cold water. Give him cold water. As they give you a glass of cold water with brown envelope.
Thank you. With special glass. Where special they
glass.
The water
of course, not special glass.
Any water
special glass. As you carry the glass, maybe you just see the envelope.
Under
that, what's this?
What's this?
You can't carry the envelope. No,
it,
say
it can't be foreign currency.
New money they smell.
It can't be foreign currency. No,
can't be,
even
be new one.
New one.
Can't they smell on the SEC. If you think can't smell to you, you'll think of your 180,000 and how in 10 months that 180,000 and 1.8 million. And here you don't get 2 million for just one waka where you waka. Now sorry from give me one.
You will change life.
We can work something out. That's the problem. If we want make Nigeria better, the right thing is time we go do. You know if they do wrong thing. Oh yeah, Oga Adolphus Agugu, go and work. Go and ensure that they do this, they do that. Oga Adolphus Agugu can't go there. Meanwhile, no day. We go break. Once we go this break, come back. Me and Uncle, we go down naked. No, we go down come out clothes.
No, I don't naked. I don't come out my glasses.
So me, when they come out this one, now glasses, you they come out.
No. Before I go struggle, come out this cloth, you go take.
Oh, yeah, come out trouser.
No. Never, come on. Come on.
Nigerians.
But I don't come out something. I don't come out glasses.
Person went one day behind me. See, person went first thought saying one day behind me. Then beside me. He said glass, he come out glass. He means saying don't come out everything. Glass. Ordinary glass. So.
Now glass I take for see all these things. As I don't come out, in fact, it should say, in fact, I don't give up. I don't vex.
Be careful who you call your friend. Be careful who you call your friend. Some people answer friend in your front. They will set trap for you in your back.
Who they set the trap now?
Be careful who you call
your friend.
Who they set the trap
now?
You they set trap for me now?
No, nah. I have
because
to set trap.
I didn't mean I don't come out this one. You can't come out only glass. People go think say.
No, I don't struggle to come out this one, but he had me to come out.
But now you talk say you go come out. He had you to come out. No problem. I don't. This
but
exactly what
I don't try. I come out something. You come out something.
This thing, or God, or force.
Come out something.
Which one? Be come out something.
I come out glass. Come out something.
Wait, which one? You which one? Okay, I come out my leg for here.
No. I come out something from my body. You come out something.
Which come out waiting. From this glass, we don't come out. You're very wicked. You're very wicked. It's all over. Our people went there for house. Oga Adolphus, Agugu. As he talked the problem, he talked the solution. What will be the problem? 4.97 trillion MDAs no fee give account for them for 2019 alone. Mr. When he carried the report, go give the National Assembly. Now, what will be the things when they say they cause the issue? He say the absence of the Federal Audit Service law. Say if that law no day, they no go fit do their work well. Why not put the law to ensure, say, this agency do their work well? He also talk about underfunding. The money when they need to do their work well, they don't get out. He said for Lagos now, they get problem with accommodation. If at least we even solve these three first, say, oh yeah, all the people working in it. Because basically when they work, when those every day when they go, landlord will go and embarrass them. Shall you people say you are working for government?
You cannot pay ordinary house rent. Cannot pay.
The thing go embarrass them now. So if the people start with that third one first, say the thing no day, then go and tell them, say, oh yeah, see money, take the money, then all this problem no go day. It's simple. The solution to this problem is simple. We don't need to talk too much. Oga Adolphus Agugu, I wish you all the best. Because person where they fetch water from Atlantic Ocean, they pour inside basket. Now the person go tire. Atlantic Ocean no feed dry. Basket no go ever full. You are doing a good job giving this thing. But you have already cried out about your problem. I hope they will hear your cry and do the needful. 4.97
million. They will ever hear the cry because just as I said, no cry.
Ukubi, I make we join, make we cry, join in your own cry.
Okay,
it might be louder.
They don't go hear our own. They don't go hear our own.
But you know, say we they wear.
Even among those people, sit down, where address the matter, the senators. Then they among.
All of them when they house now.
Then they among people where they make.
We go start to cry. So join the cry of Oga Adolphus Agugu.
Then they among people
they talk say that leader in our country no go swan, no go join our together, move our country to the permanent side. Everybody now, after the count of three, start crying. 1, 2, 3. Hey!